am on the corner of Jefferson Park Avenue and West Main Street. And I'm right near the Clarke statue that was the other one that was made with by Paul McIntyre. But I thought I would show this first. So this is the busy part of the park over here on the street. And then the University Hospital, well, the university is down that way. The statue's over there. And the University Hospital is over there. Kind of hard to see. The Emily Couric Cancer Center is the one that you can just barely see through the trees there. So they have this nice little park. Statues that I really don't know much about. I've driven by it many, many times. Have much of a description on who these people are. Other than Clarke. Maybe that Sacagawea over there holding up looks like a papoose carrier. More like a drum on this side.